looking to rebound after a hard-fought loss against number 25 Arkansas Tuesday night, the Tennessee basketball team has turned their focus to Saturday's home matchup with the Auburn Tigers.
Well, they can really score in bunches. You know, they have some guys on the perimeter, Harrell and Canada, and the transfer Mason that can score in bunches. So they're very dangerous when they get it going. They play with a swagger and play with a freedom offensively that really scares you. Defensively, they're going to press you. It may not be trap after trap, but they're going to really try to create turnovers in regard to denying the ball inbounds. And then in the half court, they play very solid man-to-man defense. So I don't expect it to be anything different than maybe we've seen from other opponents. It's just a tough league game against a tough team that's well coached.
Sophomore guard Robert Hubbs III is coming off of one of his better performances against Arkansas on Tuesday, and Coach Tindall credits his ability to stay even-keeled as the reason for his recent success.
He is. I think he's definitely turning a corner, and I think a large part of that, Ben, is the fact that Robert is so coachable. When things weren't going his way, his attitude didn't go south. He didn't have bad body language. He kept grinding and eventually turned the corner. We need him to keep grinding and keep continuing to improve. And I think that's in Robert's makeup. He's definitely playing with more confidence, and that helps. But the reason he's more confident is because he's playing better. So it's one of those, you know, circle deals. What comes first? Well, he's playing better because he's confident, but he's confident because he's playing better.
Tip-off against the Tigers is set for Saturday at 12 p.m. in Thompson Bowling Arena. But if you can't make it to the game, be sure to tune in and watch the broadcast on ESPN2. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.